You guessed it! Today we're going to learn about the national anthem in Teeny Tiny Story Time. Today I'll introduce three different words in the national anthem. The first one is Namsan. Namsan isn't just the mountain in Seoul, and it also doesn't mean just a mountain in the south. In Korean, Nam means south and Puk means north. So every village actually has these mountains. Puksan is the one in the back of the village, and Namsan is the one in the front of the village. Now I'll introduce the second word. Baramsori is not the same as Baramsori. Baram means the wind, and sori means frost, which is ice that's deposited in the air when it's humid in cold conditions. Mugunghwa Samchonli. Li is a Korean traditional counting word for 400 meters. So Samchonli, which is 3,000 ri, happens to be the same size of the Korean Peninsula from the top to bottom, which is 1,180 kilometers, and also includes North Korea. Today we learned three new words from the Korean National Anthem. Thank you for watching! If you're curious about any more words, just comment in the comment box below.